So Stonewall is a gay rights, LGBT, lesbian, gay, bisexual, transgender rights charity that helps promote equality amongst those groups of people. So it does a lot of work amongst the LGBT community and amongst the straight community, trying to help people understand the issues around equality, but also to help support young people who might feel part of one of those groups in being comfortable in being themselves. I think it's great, you know, we've got some great progress and we can't knock that. The fact that, you know, we've got gay marriage now and people can be equal in that way. And I think there's been some great progress with trans issues in the past year with sort of the Caitlyn Jenner effects, where people are, you know, people are understanding these issues more. I think that being said, what, you know, that doesn't mean the battle's over, because there is still a lot of prejudice, there's homophobic attacks, there's bullying in schools. And I think the biggest challenge now is to tackle that bullying in schools, get kids to understand these issues whilst they're young, so that as they grow up, it'll change the culture of adults as well. And so I think that's the biggest focus at the minute.